This Ruby voice quick start covers both inbound and outbound phone calls, but for both of those, we need a phone number, so let's go get one. We'll start in the console and search for a 215 number, and I'll grab the first Philadelphia area phone number I find. I'll click buy this number, and then setup number. We'll come back to number setup later. Let's start by talking about outbound calls. Your app makes a post request to Twilio. Twilio places a call to your phone. When the call's connected, Twilio requests some TwiML instructions from your application. If the TwiML looks like this, then Twilio speaks some text back to your phone. Let's write some code to make that work. We'll start in the terminal by using bundler to create a new gem file, and in there we'll include the twilio-ruby helper library. Then we'll head back to the terminal and use bundler to install the twilio-ruby helper library. Then we'll create a makecall.rb file. In here, the first thing we'll do is pull in the helper library from bundler. Then we'll declare our account credentials. This is our Twilio account, account SID and auth token values. These look like this, but I have these stored in environment variables for safekeeping, and I recommend you do as well. So we'll fetch those from environment variables. Then we'll use those credentials to create a Twilio REST client object. Next, we'll use the REST client to create a phone call. The to phone number will be my phone number. Phone numbers are formatted like this, but I, guess what, have mine stored in an environment variable. The from phone number will be the Twilio phone number that we purchased from the numbers console. And the URL will be a URL that Twilio will reach out to for some TwiML instructions. That's going to be demo.twilio.com/docs/voice.xml. We'll head back to the terminal and run our code to make the phone call.
Thanks for trying our documentation. Enjoy.
That's great, Twilio. Who doesn't love a Rickroll? Let's check out the TwiML to see how that happened. There's a say that does text-to-speech and reads out, "Thanks for trying our documentation. Enjoy." And then a play tag that plays that lovely, classic Rickroll MP3. Now let's talk about inbound calls. User places a phone call to your Twilio number. Twilio makes an HTTP request to your app, which returns some TwiML. And if the TwiML looks like this, then Twilio speaks some text back to the user. Let's write the server code to make that happen. The first thing we need to do is update our gem file to include not only the Twilio Ruby helper library, but also the Sinatra web framework gem. We'll use bundler to install Sinatra, and then we'll create an app.rb file to hold our server code. We'll pull in the Sinatra gem and the Twilio Ruby helper library gem using bundler. Next, we'll create a post route on /voice for Twilio to request some TwiML from. We'll declare that the content type for our return value is text.xml, since TwiML is just XML. And then we'll create a response tag to respond to Twilio's request. In that response, we will say, using speech to text, "Hello from your pals at Twilio, have fun." And then we'll close the response tag, and that'll do it for our server post route on /voice. We'll head back to the terminal and run our code to spin up a server on localhost port 4567. Next, we'll need to use ngrok to create an HTTP tunnel on port 4567 so Twilio can reach our localhost running code. This will give us a publicly addressable URL that we can take back over to the Twilio phone numbers console and paste into the a call comes in webhook, adding /voice to the URL. We'll save the number and I'll pull out my phone and make that call back to our Twilio phone number.
Hello from your pals at Twilio. Have fun.
We will have fun, Twilio, because now we know how to make and receive phone calls in our Ruby applications. That's going to do it for this quick start. If you want to copy and paste the code from this video into your application, check out the card that's appearing in the top right now. It's also in the description down below. If you enjoy this video, please consider clicking subscribe and watch any of the videos that are appearing now to learn more about Twilio.